his former cohorts out in Sioux Falls. There's Christian Laettner, the newest assistant with the Mad Ants. He's a legend at Duke, you know. How about that? But this one was for Sioux Falls right here. Trey Gilder finishes off the break. He had a game-high 31 points. The Mad Ants trying to hang tough. Corey Jackson, he would drop in two of his 16 points, but it's the Skyforce winning this one, 106, 102. Jackson's going to get a lot more.